Shadow of a village, past the pond and down the lane, lives a lady who keeps something that you might find very strange. I'm spoiling the surprise if you haven't met her yet. She's the lady who keeps a wasp nest as a pet. It's not for her protection or to try to get folks stung, so people keep their distance or to make the children run. She cannot stand to see a single creature's neglect. She's the lady who keeps a wasp nest as a pet. Oh, she's the lady who keeps a wasp nest as a pet. She's the lady who keeps a wasp nest as a pet. So be careful if you hug her and don't ever try to mug her. You'll get a sharp reminder if you ever forget that. She's the lady who keeps a wasp nest as a pet. She'll always help a blackbird if it has a broken wing, or a rabbit, mouse or squirrel or a similar type of thing. Save the spider from a sink and fish a newt from a net. She's the lady who keeps a wasp nest as a pet. She's the only one riding when she takes it on the bus. She take it to the church, but some goers make a fuss. And she clears the waiting room when she takes it to the vet. She's the lady who keeps a wasp nest as a pet. She lady who keeps a wasp nest as a pet. She lady who keeps a wasp nest as a pet. So be careful if you hug her and don't ever try to mug her. You'll get a sharp reminder if you ever forget that. She lady who keeps a wasp nest as a. She keeps a wasp nest as a. She keeps a wasp nest as a pet.